The allegation is that the ranks proceeded to inflict injuries on him, that is, he was beaten, and he was also burnt about his body by some liquid. I suspect it might have been water, hot water. So, as a responsible force, I thought it best for us to meet this way so I can report directly and let you know that is a matter that we're currently investigating. I can say to you that the two ranks are in custody and this matter is being investigated. The investigation is being led by a very senior police officer.